these rights are not things that governments give us at their whim or take away. They are things that are inherent to who we are. And if you're a person of faith, that means they are a natural right inherent in your very being as a gift from God. If you're not a religious person, it means it's core to who you are as a human. Governments can't take it away with a stroke of a pen.